Hey everyone, I'm Nog, and welcome back to Factorio. I have fixed up the copper smelting, so we now have a full line of copper smelting. I've also set up just a single landfill machine up here in the left-hand corner of the screen right now. And I think what I want to do now is get that chemical science going. So what we need to do that is we do actually need to expand on our green circuit production, but we'll do that a little bit later, because right now I really want to just get some kind of chemical science going. And we're going to do that out here, somewhere around here. And in order to make chemical science, we need solid fuel, advanced circuits, and engine units. So it takes 24 seconds to produce two chemical science packs. And we want to produce one a second, which means that we'll need 12 machines. 12 machines making chemical science packs. And for each machine, we need three advanced circuits and two engine units. So engine units take, where are they? There. Engine units take 10 seconds to make one, and we need one a second, which means we need, actually we need two a second, I guess, because we need two. So that means we need 20 machines making, engine units. That's right. I guess it is, because we need two of those a second, and we need, yeah, so we need 20 machines making engine units. That's quite a lot, but that's fine. And first we need to make pipes for those. Which just takes half a second, so we just need one pipe machine making pipes. Iron gear wheels we have from our, what's it called? Our bus here. So we just need to pull that along. Whoops, I do not want that to go in there. And we just, and it's the same for the red circuits. So yeah, we are pretty much ready to start making, setting this up. Let's just go get some belts. 200, it's not a lot, but it's some, at least. Let's drag this out where we need it to be. Like that. And let's get started. So first things first, we need a pipe machine. And where are pipes? They are there. We actually need some more assemblers, so let's just go grab some. Where are they? They're there. Have some assemblers, and then we need 20 engine unit machines. So let's see, we need pipes, just need, what do engine units require? Steel, iron gear wheel, and two pipe. And we need to make two a second. Which means that one machine is not enough, because that will, we need two machines. So let's get another one set up. All right, so we'll just get this going. Let's see where that lands us. A splitter. Oops. And like that. Fast inserters and some power. There. And we need to get some science going as well. Let's just do that real quick. What do we want to make? Let's make a stack. More stack inserters. All right. So let's pull some power out here just so that we can see what's going on. There. We need to go over here. There. All right. So that's going. And of course, it's nighttime again. All right. So we're making those. And on the same line as those, we want nothing because we want steel and iron gear wheels on the same line. So what we'll do is we'll just put in a splitter and just balance it out a little bit here. And then we can continue this going up. And we need another input line here. And we need to set up 20. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I think we'll go on both sides. Just so it doesn't get too long. There. That's 20 machines making engine units. Let's pull up the resources that we need for this. We need steel and we need iron gear wheels. And of course our steel is nowhere to be seen. It's all the way back here. So let's just grab some more belts while we're here. Because we're a little bit short on belts at the moment because of the whole coal problem that we had in the last episode. Alright, so we need iron gear wheels and steel to come in on the same line. And we want it to come up one. Over there. 1, 2, 4. There. And there is where we want it to go in. Where we want it there. I guess it'll have to be let's do this. And this, we don't actually want there. There, the iron gear wheels are going, and we want to come up here like so and get the steel plates going, and then this can continue under. All right, so we have all that going. That's enough to make our engine units. So let's just configure these. There. There. All right. So that's all set up. Let's get them some power so that they can start producing. There, and some inserters. Oops. They don't actually need to be fast inserters, so let's just fix that. And we also need Long-handed. And that needs to go further. Let's just get the inserters in first. So this should give us two engine units a second, which is good. All right, so let's get some outputs going. Just do like this. Oops. There, whoops. Wrong button. Dang it. Alright. Get this going. And get the output flowing here. There we go. So we have engine units. We'll just put a... Actually, do we want it to be on one side? Because this needs three items. And we do, because we want solid fuel and engine units to go on one. So we will do like this. Want it to go on one side. So what we'll do is put this down and say output priority left and just pick these up. Okay. That didn't work. Then we'll not do that. We want them on one side, so we will simply put an undergrounder on this one and get this flowing in there like that. So we have the output on one side. Let's get some lights down so we can see what's going on here. There, there, there. And I think I'll put on the these as well. All right, so there we go. We have that. Then we just need the advanced circuits and the solid fuel. And we want the solid fuel, which we have down here. There are some trees in our way. Away trees. Just pull it out. And we want that to come up and go on to our engine unit line. But we need more belt again. So what we could do is run it up here and just get it on the same line on the right side here. So I think that's what we're gonna do. Means I want it to come up here. There. Only three. There. And then we need this to go underground and a splitter. All right, we have solid fuel coming up here and it can go under. About two. There. Alright, so solid fuel is coming in on the other side of our engine units, which is really good. And then it's just the red circuits that we need. Get in, but first let's set up where we actually want. So we'll have input coming from above here. There. And we need 12 machines, so we might need to take this up a little bit. That'll be okay. And then we have input coming here. And then we have our machines. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. This works out perfectly. All right, so that's our inputs, and then we'll have our output going up here. Or maybe we should pull it down. No, I want to go up. All right, so where do we have our red circuits? And they're there. Let's get them pulled out. And just pull this down a bit, like so. And there. And then we need to split them. And come up. So there is all our input set up. Let's provide some power. And set up some lights as well, as we know we're going to need them. There. And configure it to chemical science. Just make sure all of them are set up for that. And then we just need our inserters. And I don't think we need fast inserters for anything, but we do need some more regular inserters. So let's go get some of those. And some belt. We have enough long-handed inserter, so everything is fine. All right, so here we'll do like this. And long-handed. And this should see us start producing some chemical science. Yeah, the machines are going. Very nice. So then we just need to get belts all the way back to our little science setup over here. Means I think we'll take it up and go this way. And maybe come down. It's going to be a little bit messy maybe, but we'll have to live with that. And it can come on to the same line as our military science. Let's get this going. And inserter capacity is researched. So let's just set up another research to go. Let's do solar energy. That can be a big help for us. And here. We're gonna need to get more belts again. And we're down here. Okay. Not enough. Okay. We're gonna get this going somehow. Let's see, have we come over far enough? No. Let's just switch this out with a... No, not do that, actually. Let's just come in here. And this rock is gonna be in the way. This tree is gonna be in the way. Alright. I think maybe we want to start setting up another line of... labs as well. That would be nice. We have nowhere near enough belts. Okay. We can do what we can do. Let's get this going up here. Almost there. We have some belt that we don't need somewhere. I don't think so. 22, that should be enough to get us hooked up. We have a nice buildup of science over here. Great. There we go. Chemical science is incoming. Let's get rid of whatever science packs we have in here. Very nice indeed. Chemical science is there. And filled up. All right. Very good. So chemical science is going. Next project is going to be increasing our green circuit production by a lot. And basically, all we need to do is copy this setup upwards quite a few times. But unfortunately, we don't have robots, so we're going to have to do it by hand. I don't know if I'll record that or do it off camera. We'll see. But that's going to be it for this episode, guys. So thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you next time.